Alright, I'm here with Christian. Alright, I'm gonna do Judo Ne Waza for BJJ Series 2. Alright, we're gonna talk a little bit about knee wrestling, okay? Don't do it, right? What this happens a lot of times, alright, let's do some Ne Waza, let's go, let's work out, boom. You know, I know in Jiu-Jitsu you guys do this thing here, right? Don't lock up here and try to push each other over, okay? This position does not exist in real life, okay? Doesn't exist. It's imagination, it's made up, it's ethereal, it doesn't exist. Okay, the reason why, inherently from here, in order for me to gain advantage, I stand up. Okay, if I stand up, he's not gonna just sit there, he's gonna stand up too most likely. Okay, I go down, he goes down. Okay, so this knee wrestling situation is never really, doesn't exist in real life. Okay, what you wanna do, we bow and then say, okay, I'll start bottom, you go bottom next. Okay, something like that is good. If I go bottom guard, right, and if I work to sweep the person, I could earn the top position, okay? So that's another mentality to have going into Ne Waza that's gonna help you all around. Because if you go bottom first and you sweep them on top, you work bottom position and you work top position, okay? Developing skill here of pushing and pulling somebody here is not gonna ever be useful to you, and it's a huge waste of time, okay? I saw sometimes 3-minute rounds, 5-minute rolls. You know, I see half the time a lot of these beginners trying to push and shove in each other. Sometimes they go like this and the other person goes like that, right? And then they go back down to the knees, right? Huge waste of time. Don't do it. Anything else?
No, that's it. Oh, covered that's it. It.